Hello friends, in this video we are going to take values from the user in array and then display the array elements in reverse order. So first we are going to define a not, declaring our array and then taking its values from the user. So I'm going to take integer array of size 5. You can use any size, I'm just taking it as an example. So small size is good for me. Okay, to display the array in reverse order, we just need to reverse the order of its indexing. So we start from I equals to 0. So now at this moment we will start from I equals to 5, less than 5. So it means I equals to 4. Let's check it. I is greater than equals to 0. I minus minus. So first we have values from the user 1 2 3 4 5, and the same manner as they have entered is 1 2 3 4 5, and then we have reverse order 5 4 3 2 and 1. So what we have did, so this is our main code to reverse the order of array. So from I equals to 4, and this 4 is the last index, that is size minus 1, which is 5 minus 1 4. I is greater than equals to 0 and I minus minus. So for AR of 4, fourth index, we have value entered by the user, that is 5 and so on to and, that is I greater than or equals to 0. So from 5 to 1, these are the inputs from the user 5 4 3 2 and 1. So you can use only these lines to reverse the array.